A distant clan has been under fire from the Queen's fortress for days. Destroy the Queen's experimental Navar cannon and send the Grineer a message. Pick up that multicoil. You'll use it to breach the gates. Right now, the Navar cannon is just a menace, but once the Grineer switch to tectonic munitions, it will become capable of obliterating colonies in a single shot. Plant the multicoil on the doors. Defend the multicoil while it melts the locking mechanism. Find the Navar cannon. The Grineer know we're here for the cannon. They're priming one last shot with a tectonic round that is capable of destroying the colony in one hit. Do not let that happen.
I'm gonna see any two of that.